Hi friends, this is 1 minute JavaScript. Let me show you this program. What will be the output of this? Choose your option. Let me explain. SetTimeout is asynchronous. In JavaScript, there is a concept called even loop. Even loop in JavaScript is a mechanism through which the calls waiting for execution in the callback queue or job queue can be put on the call stack. So in this program, 1 will be printed, 2 will be moved to stack, 3 will be printed, and then 4 will be moved to stack even though it is having timer as 0, and then 5 will be printed, and 6 will be moved to stack, and 7 will be printed, and 8 will be moved to stack, and 9 will be printed. So first 5 numbers are 1, 3, 5, 7, and 9. So option A and B are wrong. After these lines are executed, the callbacks waiting in the queue will be processed based on the timer. The set timeout in line number 6 is having timer as 0. And so 4 will be printed next. After that, the one in line number 10, it does not have any timer. And so it will also be considered as 0. And so 6 will be printed next. After that, 8 will be printed because it is having timer as 1 second. And finally, 2 will be printed, which is having 2 seconds as timer. So we can see 1, 3, 5, 7, 9, 4, 6, 8 and 2. So the right option is option D. Please like this video and tell in comment whether you have guessed the right option. See you in my next video. Thank you. Bye.